of the sort of root causes for pay disparities in gender is basically knowing what the person made at the prior job, and that just kind of, you know, perpetuating in each subsequent job. So the salary history ban prohibits employers from inquiring about a candidate's earning history, basically what they got paid in the past, and using that as a basis for that person's pay at the new job.